amongst other things, defensemen.
Here's Kyle Oposo wheeling a backhander. He scores! Oposo might have been the last man in the building to realize it, as his back was to the goaltender, Eddie Lack, who lets, frankly, what appeared to be a soft one in, and the Islanders take a 1-0 lead, 1:35 into the game.
And the dads are saying, all right, boys, all right, that's a good thing. We had a little chat with you last night, and that's a good start. Isles get in on the forecheck, just they're a little more tenacious. Ryan Strome picks up the loose puck, and there you see a little spinorama move by Kyle Oposo, and I like that. Not the fact because it went in, Howie, but get the pucks going towards the net because you just don't know what's going to happen. And the good hard work, and that, yeah, you're right, any Lack should have that one, but he doesn't.